Hello, hi, and welcome to my channel Sam Study. Today we are going to study about part 2 of Maharatna Company. Today we are going to study about IOCL. IOCL's full form is Indian Oil Corporation Limited. India's largest fuel retailer is IOCL. It ranked 117th position in Fortune Global 2019, headquarter present at New Delhi, India, founded in 30th June 1959, means 61 years ago. IOCL get Maharatna Award in 17th November 2010. These are the locations of refinery. There are mainly four types of pipelines in all over India, which gives LPG, crude oil to everywhere in India. CMD of IOCL is Srikant Madhav Baidya. Its headquarter present at Delhi. Then we are going to study about BPCL. The full form of BPCL is Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited, established in 1952, headquarters present at Mumbai. This is the second largest downstream oil company. Its main oil refinery plants are present in Mumbai and Kochi. Important point is this is the second largest downstream oil company. BPCL is a $48 billion company. The main products are natural gases, petroleum, but it serves LNG, petrochemicals. Main refinery are Mumbai refinery present at Maharashtra, Mumbai, Kochi refinery present at Kerala, Kochi, Bina refinery present at Madhya Pradesh Sagar district. D. Rajkumar is the CMD of BPCL and it gets Maharatna Award in 17th September 2017. Then we are going to study about Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited. The full form of HPCL is Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited, established in 1976, means 46 years ago. The headquarter present at Mumbai, Maharashtra. HPCL has a revenue value $42 billion, means this is a $42 billion company, headquarter present at Mumbai. CMD of HPCL is Mukesh Kumar Surana. It is removed from Nifty 50 index in March 2019. HPCL has conferred with Maharatna status on 24th October in 2019. CMD ka matlab hota hai Chief Managing Director. In this image we can see the picture of Mukesh Kumar Surana, and in third image you can see the HP filling. Then we are going to study about PGCIL. The full form of PGCIL is Power Grid Corporation of India Limited, established on 23rd October 1989, that means 31 years ago. Headquarter present at Gurgaon, Haryana. This is a $55 billion company. Its former subsidiary company is POSCO. It is also operates a telecom company named PowerTel. Products are transmission, production and distribution of electricity. This is mainly a electricity producing company. The full form of POSCO is Power System Operation Corporation Limited. Kandikupa Srikant is the CMD of PGCIL. He takes oath from 5th August 2019. Then we are going to study about Coal India Limited. CIL is the largest coal producing industry in the world. The main industry is mining and refinery. This is a PSU undertaking company. It gets Maharatna Award on 14th October 2015. It produced 554.14 million tons of coal in year of 2016 and 17. 70.96% stock owned by Government of India, public get 29.05%. It's 82% coal produced only from India. The full form of CIL is Coal India Limited, established in 1975, means 45 years ago, headquarters present at Kolkata, West Bengal. A revenue value is $20 billion in 2019 year. The CMD of CIL is Pramod Agrawal. In third image you can see the headquarters. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching my video.